when you went to try out, nerves, stress, any of that, or excitement because this is something you've been writing about, dreaming about, working for all those years?
Both. I was terrified. I remember shaking and they're introducing all the ladies, but I'm sitting there in my Georgia Tech uniform, just terrified. And when they call my name and they announce me, I just raised my hand like this and nobody knew who I was. I wasn't a sponsored athlete, I was a student. And then I got the opportunity to jump, and then that's when all the nerves went away because I knew I had been preparing for it, I was ready, and it was just time to execute. And so I found calm in that moment. And I ended up getting second place and making the Olympic team. And I didn't even have a passport.
You clearly have dreamed fearlessly in this life. And thankfully, so many good things have come true. Who have been one or two of your biggest allies in helping make these dreams a reality?
Besides my husband, my sponsors. They've picked me up when they didn't have to. I would not be able to continue doing this. With this breast cancer journey, even in the midst of going through chemotherapy and being very unsure about my athletic abilities, like Eli Lilly picked me up easily. And Nike signed me in the middle of chemotherapy. And so, you know, with Eli Lilly being very particular about wanting the world to know what's possible, when you're given the opportunity, they gave me mine to help me reach my potential. And that's been my biggest ally.